You hear the voice coming inside, Asamovi?
He had to disguise himself as a succubus.
Hey. Let's go, Nobu.
Halt, Ronin. State your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Omugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady.
Providing for you is an honor.
Goodbye.
Lord Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Omugi Cove.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured. So long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive. But my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip. Even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komoda Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
Hard to believe.
Maybe.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe.
Shit.
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And...
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
Jin, over here, quickly.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him and make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way. Omada's rumored to be traveling to Umugi. I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting. We can keep watch from here.
Do you know what Omura looks like?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omura 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
I'm taking the canyon. There are people I need to speak with.
People you need to boast to.
Excuse me.
Never mind. I'll see you in Umugi.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
I'm grateful, little rat. Too high and mighty to help me do the dirty work. But when I'm rich, no doubt he'll help me spend the money. He says what I did is shameful. But he doesn't remember what Adachi did to us, to you. By morning, I'll have enough money to make up for what they took from you 1,000 times over.
Some kind of...
Who are you?
My feet will never... Wet. These roads are awful. She did to us, to you. By morning, I'll have enough money to make up for you 1,000 times over. Father's proud of me. Why wouldn't he be? He's put in some decent roads.
Heard something. He's here somewhere. Nothing to find.
Finally.
drink.
I told you never to come in here, you saving bastard.
What was that? I stole those pickled onions ages ago.
I'm calling my brother.
No need. I'm leaving.
Wiped out. Except for
nothing
Lord Adachi.
What does he expect? This is Umugi.
They won't win. If they do.
I should find Masako.
Jin, over here.
The one I followed was involved. He spoke of revenge against Clan Adachi.
Then what are we waiting for?
He's on his way to meet the man who hired him.
The man who ordered my family murdered.
Let's get closer. Hear what they're saying.
This way.
Father's drinking?
He stole from Adachi. And father was always a drunk.
Listen, we pull this off, and you can use the money to escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind.
Let's get this over with.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
Keep low, or they might see us.
Survived.
That old lady? What's the worst she can do?
I should gut him where he stands.
Not yet.
Men are just for show. He is a lord, after all.
These fools are walking into a trap.
Let's wait. See what happens.
Something's not right.
Let me do the talking. I hope we haven't kept you waiting.
Which one of you is Omura?
That would be me. You have the payment?
We do.
No! Omura's mine!
He's dead. Can't let this happen to us.
No!
Damn! The fool's dead.
I heard him talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
Look.
I'll check the bandits, see if they're holding anything. A letter.
This note bears the same clan emblem that was on the list from the inn.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Or he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one. Start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest. One of my family's killers walks free in Kubara. Find me there when you can.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Sensei Ishikawa didn't fall at Tomoda.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Hey, warrior! Over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road. The monk.
Who will face me first?
Kill him!
Good horse, Noble. Reflecting oneself. Sea of Red, a new rebirth. Guarded by wisdom.
Thank you.
Can't trust anyone these days. Innocent looking girl working for bandits took all I had.
She seemed like a helpless young girl. I didn't see the men with her until it was too late.
Stand and fight!
Hold still.
They killed my whole family, my lord.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
For me?
Should be here.
He's still around. We'll fight him.
Got you now! Let's finish him!
Yeah!
it's him.
Me to do it. I never wanted to hurt anyone.
Forced you to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home. This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this. Glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Been him.
Thank you.
They've betrayed us, Susim. Why would they join the Mongol? Because they're faithless Ronin. All they care about is who can give them the most.
But what could the Mongols give them?
Their life.
The Mongols will be victorious.
Yeah.
I'm right here!